Hello everybody, my name is Sui. Tonight we're going to do another reaction over episodes 7 and episode 8 of Plastic Memories. Yeah, that's about it for my intro, so let's jump into it. Hope you guys enjoy. Okay. So, right now, just a quick recap. He just found out about her time left. So, I'm gonna see how he's gonna deal with that. Oh my god. That is not your job. Why are you into laundry? Her strength is so much. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to move this thing. I should have set this up earlier. Okay, that should be fine. Not really. Alright, so it seems that she's acting different again. Alright, we skip the intro like usual. Oh, what? Why is he asking her out? Why is he so serious all of a sudden? I don't understand, like, when did he get the feelings for her? Oh my god, this is gonna be awful. She is really hardworking today for some reason. Oh no. Oh no. What's this important thing? Oh my god, why is she lost? How did she get lost? She got lost! It's called a pushover. Maybe she might ask him out first. Who knows?
Oh, he's gonna do it. He needs to be more direct. Oh, he did it. He did it. Oh, smooth. You did it. Let's go. Yo, does that mean that this red hair girl might actually like our main character too? I have a feeling she might be. She is worried. Like, she's in her own train line. Oh, she's lost. She lost it. Oh my god. She wants to go to the amusement park. Look at that. It's all shredded. Oh, she's ready. She is ready to go. Oh man. She has everything planned, doesn't she? Did you fall asleep? Whoa, 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 whoa. What's happening here? Whoa, what is happening? What? Oh, he has a fever. I forgot about that. He had a fever in the morning. Oh, is she trying to go over her plan of giving him rice? Oh my god. Just admit it. She cares. It's gonna go all wrong. I know it. She only has about a month? Oh my god, time flies. Holy shit. Dang, I would be so scared if I only had 1 month left. Aww. That's cute. Alright, so I managed to finish episode 7 of Plastic Memories. That was a very, very heartwarming, cute episode. There wasn't much to say about the episode, but I hope you guys enjoyed this episode with me, and let's jump into episode 8. Alright, he's like he's at another job. Discount on her placement, 30% of regular price, retrain her immediately, install a new OS in the Marvel's body. Oh, okay. I guess there are some people that doesn't mind replacing the OS system. You can't blame them. All right, here we go, the intro. Oh, no intro? That's weird. Yeah, sadly, that shouldn't ever happen. Yeah, they get replaced completely. They won't be the same anymore. Yeah, I'm sure she has experienced a lot more than he has. Damn. She's huge. She's not reliable enough. Getting jealous, huh?
She's a fangirl. Oh. Oh, what the? Okay, the physics is unreal. Like, what is happening to this show? Today? What's happening? What? Usually when this happens, that means there's a big story underneath. All of her memories are gone. Oh. Is she a gift to you? Is she been replaced? Uh-oh. Oh my god, she fell. Uh-oh. She's desperate. That's gonna be her in a few weeks. Oh, that is too sad. Oh man, what the heck? This show's kind of messed up. Yeah, I feel like everybody knows what they're doing. Yeah, that's pretty. This is a pretty rough anime, not gonna lie. Yeah, it's always back there in my mind, just knowing that she only has a few weeks left. That's insane. Not next time. Come on, man. She doesn't have much time left. I wonder what's her story.
Yeah, she's been replaced. Cut costs. Dang. Yeah, this is rough. Okay, never mind. She's not sad. I think she's just acting at this point. Every episode, she's telling me. It's just consistently reminding us that Aiza is gonna die. She's gonna die. Well, I wouldn't say die, but break down or get taken in, whatever you call it. I am not ready for that. So what happened? Is there a problem doing that? Oh, that is pretty bad. I don't know if she's sad or not anymore. She's like so many different levels of emotion. Why does she care so much though? Oh, she is so nervous. That's impossible. Dang. The reality of this shit. Now that I'm thinking about it, it's really sad to see that she's only falling in love in the last moments of her life. Wow. What if they come up with like an update where they can keep her alive? This is just wishful thinking at this point. That is a scary looking fish. Oh, she is lost. Oh, she's getting so jealous. Jellyfish juice? It can't be real jellyfish. Oh shit. You can't do that. You can't do that. Oh my god. Oh, this is so frustrating to watch. Come on, just oof. Oh, she lost him. She lost him. Oh shit. Yeah, she's hurt for sure. Make memories. Damn. Oh, you're not with her. Bro. Oh, it's awful. Oh, man. Should have kept your eyes on her. Is she scared of fireworks? No, I think she's scared of being alone. I don't know, we'll find out though. Yeah, by the time he finds her, the fireworks will be gone. He's missing his opportunity to make memories. At least the music is good. Man, he didn't find her. Oh, he did.
Damn. Just kiss already, jeez. Oh, she's scared of fireworks. Damn. They're building them up just to tear them down later. Oh my god, this is gonna be awful. Oh, she doesn't want to hurt him. Man, I feel so bad for them. Oh, he confessed. What? No, you can't do that. You can't do that. But stop. Oh my god. He confessed. This man confessed. Unbelievable. Wow. Episode 8 is sad. Every episode gets more and more sad. They're building this stuff up just so they can tear it down at the last episode. I know this is gonna happen. This is gonna be awful. I know I'm gonna break down crying. I'm just thinking about it. I'm about to break down. This is stupid. Like, good. I mean, not good, but like, I don't know. Like, man, I feel so bad for the love. Man, their time is just way, way too short. Man, I feel bad for them. Yeah, please subscribe if you enjoyed this. I'm doing my outro right now. So, that'll be it for episode 7, 8, and I'll see you in episode 9 and maybe 10 also. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.